zone-based train. It is powered by electricity and it can get to the other side of the world in 5 minutes.
It has a drill that can go underground and the drill goes really fast. The beast could drill through a mountain of bricks if it wanted to.
And the windows are the latest type.
The wheels can hover and drive normally. This is thought that it can hover across the sea.
At the back there is a compartment where luggages can go.
Thank you, then.